new flight crew? Flight team's there? Same last stop playing. You already know what time it is, man. It's your man Sam Griffin. Gang, 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 squad, squad, squad. I know I've been gone for a whole month. It's been like a whole month, like 5 days, bro. That's big.
Man, y'all already gonna have to come back with a banger, man. Got a little unboxing. Then I got some H&M stuff and I got some Adidas stuff I'm gonna show y'all. The whole Adidas poster in the background, you feel me? Shout out to the Adidas gang. Gang squad, you already know what I'm saying? Shout out to Bay for that. You feel me? Shout out to Bay. You know what I'm saying? I heard y'all shout out to Bay. But
let's go ahead and get into this unboxing, you know. You already know what this is. This fans off the wall, you feel me? A size 11. You know what I'm saying? But I wear a 12, so, because they run big. So, hey, I'll open this for y'all. Woo. When you first open it, you just hit that. Woo. Hold on. I got the high top cherry red. That's what I'm gonna call them, the high top cherry red Vans. I ain't gonna lie, bro, these, they fire. Like, I like the style of them. I like how tall these are, you know. I'm a fan of, like, you know, this has a Balenciaga shape to it to me, you know. I love Balenciagas. That's like one of my favorite shoes. I'm gonna say foreign shoes. Looking at this, you know, it's a clean look. You gonna wear this off some light blue distressed jeans or some very light blue jeans. Comfortable, but they uncomfortable at the same time, you feel me? They very uncomfortable because it's a flat shoe, bro. Like, this is a flat, it's a flat shoe, bro. You wore them one time, like, literally, like, they still brand new, like, still in good condition. Like, I only wear these boys one time, but shout out to Bay, you feel me? Hold on. You know what I'm saying? Love. It's a little sexy little thing. So y'all already know the winter time is approaching. It's approaching very fast. Very fast, very quick. So you already know I have to go cop me something from H&M, you feel me? I have to go ahead and grab me a sweater, a crew neck sweater. Now let me tell you about a crew neck sweater. A crew neck sweater can say a whole lot about you. First and foremost, I only got the black one, you feel me? I'm digging this black though. Black is fire, you know what I'm saying? Black H&M crew sweater. You gotta have on the right fit with the crew neck. Material, bro. When I say I've been looking for that right sweater, so I knew I had to hit up H&M and get that right material, bro. This material, it's so luxury to me. Well, it's luxury to me, but I don't know about everybody else, but it's luxury. So I'm on Adidas website right now. I have this, it's a jacket. My jacket is similar, but it's not the exact same thing. So this is a jacket right here. It's a Twilly Anorak. That says a Twilly Anorak. And it is olive green black. Don't look olive green on the video, it might not. But yeah, it has Adidas logo on it. This is the, I'd rather have this Adidas logo than that Adidas logo on it, because it would make it look way much better. And then it has like this little thing in the middle, you feel me? Like, it's a zipper like. Yeah. It's a Twilly Anorak. Comfortable. I really like it a lot. I wore it once. It got like a snug fit to it. I wish I would have went up in size. Like, I wore it large, so I wouldn't have grabbed it because I thought it was big enough. Let me show you what this damn jacket got on. I noticed this when I was in class, right? So you see that zipper right there? Hold on. Yo, like, it's a damn zipper on the arm, you feel me?
It's a good jacket for the winter time, but that's that one for that one right there.
Alright, gang, alright, squad, I ain't seen y'all in a whole month, you feel me? My notification, they's been blowing up, you feel me? Thank y'all for showing love on all my videos. Thank you for the support, gang, gang, squad, squad. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. M's in my bank account. No, I don't, but one day I will, you feel me? So can I keep grinding? Make sure y'all hit that like button. Make sure y'all hit the subscribe button. Shout out to Bae one more time, you feel me?